guys are all maniacs, and I love you. The Clayton Valley Eagles from Concord on the dance party. They've got a group called Trinity, a rock group coming up a little later on from the school. This is the most fun you can have without going to jail, right? The dance party, and here's some video for you from Planet P. The song is Why Me. We're going to keep dancing right here. Down, so is Al Jarreau. Watch this great video. And I love you. The Clayton Valley Eagles from Concord on the dance party. They've got a group called Trinity, a rock group coming up a little later on from the school. This is the most fun you can have without going to jail, right? The dance party, and here's some video for you from Planet P. The song is Why Me. We're going to keep dancing right here. We'll be right back. You are not looking at the Three Stooges. I'm Mark McKay, and I got a couple of guests here. You are?
Robert Brudney.
Robert, you're the senior class vice president?
That's right.
All right, and you are?
Steve Marshall.
Steve, who are you? What are you?
Student body vice president.
All right. I understand you're also quite a basketball star. Is that right? How'd the team do?
We did okay. We took second place, but I don't know about being a basketball star.
Well, that's what you told me before we went on the air, you know. Come on in here. The wrestling team is a team that the whole school's proud of, right? Tell us about them.
Well, they are North Coast champions. They've won the state championship, I think, for the last 3 or 4 years. They are probably one of the best wrestling... We're probably one of the best wrestling schools in Northern California.
Yeah, right. What I want to know is, what the heck are you doing here having fun when you got finals coming up, huh?
Yeah, we have finals next week, starting Monday, so we're going to have to bear down right after this
one. Graduation at the Concord Pavilion, right?
Yeah, right.
All right. And then Hawaii, right?
Our senior trip coming up the 28th of June, so.
Well, that's great. We'll tell Magnum to look out for you guys when you're there. Jack Lord, right? Okay. And there's a special award you wanted to talk about, too, right?
Yeah, we just want to honor Janine Blasey today. She won the highest honor that Clayton Valley gives, the Grand Altair.
All right. Robert and Steve, thank you very much for joining us here in the dance party. We appreciate it. We're going to start dancing again. A little doo-wah ditty. Let's do it.
Tony Bennett, as he sings his way back into your hearts with the London Philharmonic Orchestra from the Royal Albert Hall in